Hey guys, Aaron here from BitBranding. I want to thank you for tuning in to today's topic, dark posts or unpublished posts for Facebook. A little background real quick. What is a dark post or unpublished post? Well, that is a Facebook post that does not get any organic traffic. This is great if you want to test out your ads or test out your post to see if it's going to get good traffic. Before you actually post it out there organically to your audience, you may need to tweak it or make a few changes, and this allows you to do that. All right, so the first thing you need to do is go to your business manager, and then you'll see this drop-down or hamburger-style drop-down button over here to the left-hand side. We're going to highlight over that and go over here under Power Editor and click Page Posts. As that's pulling up, you'll see that your profile is over here on the left-hand side in the category of posts over here as well. The thing that you want to pay attention to is add posts. This is technically what they used to call unpublished posts, but they've now changed the name to add posts. I already have something over here, but we're going to walk through it with you guys as well. Just another test. You're going to go over here to the blue button, click Create Post, and then you have an option to upload, create your content right there, pretty self-explanatory. I'm going to do a video just because it's a little bit easier and don't have to write as much, but you want to make sure that you do this for your ad. Also, you have two options down here. You can either post this as an ad only, or you can have the option to use this as an organic post later on. For me, I'm going to use it only as an ad, but that's completely up to you on what you decide to do. So as Facebook creates that post, the next step is to highlight whichever post you want to do. You can do multiple actually, but I'm going to go ahead and highlight, click over under this Actions tab, and click Create Ad. At that point, you're going to create an advertising campaign based off of your unpublished post or your dark post, and that is how you set it up and that's how you create one. So this is not a video on how to create that campaign, but if you have any questions about your dark posts or how to create more dark posts, just go ahead and leave a comment below and happy to help.